ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest at this time, Dolph Ziggler. Dolph, last week right here on SmackDown, you put the 7'3", 420-pound Great Khali to sleep. How does that feel?
How does it feel? Feels like this.
Oh, ask a stupid question, get a stupid answer.
Now, that's an announcer Dolph Ziggler's picking on.
Not picking on, he asked him a question, how does that feel? Dolph Ziggler's looking to make a name for himself here on Friday Night SmackDown, and why not? There's Dolph Ziggler.